Open up. Dunk out all day.
Open it up. He's okay.
Deacon, I'm keeping an eye on that gas tank.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey.
Man. Hey, what's going on?
Fuel's looking a little low. Good choice, man. Good choice. Yo, you need fuel? Look me up if you need anything else. Alright, see ya, Deke. Cope says you've been helping out around the camp.
You need something?
You got a problem.
Loser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Loser, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
She had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, loser, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tulips, Boozer, there's stone crop. Get it right. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now, look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
This is it. All right, what have we got? Still got...
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! Now?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out like you just... No chop.
Thank you.
have it myself if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
John, we got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Yeah.
John. This is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Loser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Yeah. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride more.
Just like you said.
You gotta fight! Run!
I hope so.
You can't run!
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Oh, shit. Hide!
You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! You want to call home, yeah? Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Okay, here we go. We don't need these. Damn it, what, you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. All right, fire in the hole. Come on, fellas.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Save it for later.
Been eating this? Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
It'll warm you up. Place you want to call home, yeah? More bounties. Something under this.
This.
Yeah.
Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. That's all of them in here. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Okay. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Open up. Don't got all day.
Open the gate. It's a drifter.
Hey, you keeping busy?
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
What do you want?
Deke. You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Oh, Jesus. Sasshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, how's it going?
I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Here, let me count him. Oh, yeah.
That's all I got for now.
Mm-hmm. See you again.
How's it going?
Just having a look.
Let me have a look at it. There you go. See ya. Later.
You think Wood's notebook could be cancer?
Hold on.
Need anything?
What do you need?
Hey, what's up?
Come on, get to work.
That right there? Good piece. Here, good as new. Here you go. What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
What?
Oof.
Hold on.